next morning, we were submitted to the full power of the North Korean group mind. They took us to a showroom school in Pyongyang, where some of North Korea's most gifted, talented, and well-fed children are kept.
Let's become true sons and daughters, faithful to the respected father, Marshal Kim Jong-il.
To finish it off, Jacob and Simon were brought to the stage and given a huge applause. This was their homecoming. But during all the festivities, I failed to notice the huge emotional impact the experience had on Jacob.